And the operation officer comes out and says, hold it. He said, we just got a report that a B-25 crashed in the sea. We want you to go search for him. Well, we were assigned a bomber called the Green Hornet, which was a lemon. It wasn't fit for combat. We were reluctant to take it, but we had to. As we began to search the sea, number one mortar went out and we started to drop. Then number two went out. The plane just heeled over to the left and hit the water, blew it into a big fireball.